Hi, I'm Alex and welcome to Sony How To, the quick guide to making the most of your Sony products. Let's take a look at some of the different types of optical discs used today. There are three different types of discs commonly used for storing music and movies: CDs, DVDs and Blu-rays. These all store media in a digital format, but they're put to very different uses. The CD is the oldest of these formats. They can store around 700 megabytes of data and are usually used for music. They can be played in CD players, DVD players, and also in the latest Blu-ray decks. The DVD, on the other hand, was developed to replace old VHS cassettes. They can store up to 4.7 gigabytes of data and are normally used for standard definition movies. Many of us now have large collections of movies on DVD. These discs can be played back not only in DVD players, but also in Blu-ray players. Many computers and laptops also include DVD writers that allow you to create your own DVDs containing music, photos and movies, all of which can be played back on DVD and Blu-ray players. The newest and best format is Blu-ray. Blu-ray discs can store up to a massive 50 gigabytes of data. That's the equivalent to around 70 CDs or over 10 DVDs. Blu-ray discs are mainly used for storing high-definition movies, as the large amount of storage space available allows for much sharper and more lifelike images, as well as stunning digital surround sound. Many Blu-ray movie discs also have interactive features like BD Live, allowing you to play mini-games, download exclusive content, and even engage in live fan discussions with the director of the film. Sony also has a range of VAIO computers with Blu-ray recorders and a full range of blank CDs, DVDs and Blu-rays, so you can create your own personalised discs full of your movies, photos and music. Movies on Blu-ray look incredible as they have up to 4 times the picture detail of standard DVDs. They also benefit from better quality Dolby Digital surround sound to put you in the thick of the action. Blu-ray discs are available at all good retailers, and any good electrical store will be able to give you a demo of high-definition Blu-ray movies. To find out more about Blu-ray, please visit this web address.